into your ears. For 22 years, the city of Denver has wasted over $800,000 of your tax money on a law that does not work. For over 22 years, the city of Denver has seen it fit to ban and slaughter family dogs in what they call public safety. We responsible pit bull owners have had enough. I want my pit bull in Denver.
I want my pit bull in Denver.
BS! I want my pit bulls in Denver.
Here. 2005, Denver's public station euthanized over 4,000 pit bulls.
Huh? We're proud to have our dog here in Denver. She is one of the most loving dogs.
There you go.
We rescued her. And I want my pit bull in Denver.
We're a family of dog lovers!